Hello, Darth Vegan here, back with more Mountain Blade, A Clash of Kings. This time, I've gathered a few of my soldiers up here, and went to Tumbleton, and luckily for me, there was a ransom broker in Tumbleton, and I was able to sell all the prisoners I had there in Tumbleton, and I have got plenty of money now. Well, for now. I mean, it'll only last me a couple weeks since it costs so much for my troops, but the plan is... Come take a town, dump a bunch of troops in it, and then give it away to somebody. That's the plan. We'll see if I actually do that, because I'm nervous about doing that. I don't want to leave Tumbleton without a bunch of troops, and I also don't want to not have troops for myself. So, okay, so I'm going to take Golden Grove here. I've got Carver, Gearner Pike, and somebody else, Roderick. So we're going to siege this town. Hopefully the Westerlands don't show up to ruin my plans like they always do, and we will get this place taken. I did send out a message to start a campaign, so oh yeah, here's another guy. Great, fantastic. Somebody else just joined me, and somebody else may have just joined me. That's fantastic. Look at this. Look at all these guys coming here to Golden Grove. This is going to be a rich town. A rich town. I'm about to give it to somebody who's real loyal. Oh, balderdash. You freaking punks. You freaking punks. You dirty Westerlands punks. I'll take it by myself. I ain't scared of you. Okay, I am scared of them. Ooh, look at all of them. We should have just done a big massive battle. All my troops versus all their troops. Except all my troops would just run away like they did. Here they are. Hi, guys. You coming to join me again? Okay. We gotta go to Golden Grove again. So don't run away this time, guys. We got this. We got this. Don't run away. Don't turn around. Okay, so I guess they took the Stony Sept back again. And, man, they're just not giving up any of their central territory at all. But they're not making any progress either, so... Oh, darn. Alright, guys, you gonna stay here? What the heck? A whore is accused of witchcraft after several men-at-arms sworn to your vassal reported pain while relieving themselves. Obviously, they got a disease from her. Witches! Where there's one, there's many. Kill the witch and ensure the sanctity of your holdings. let's just banish them. I don't care about that. Okay. What do we got here? Couple hundred thousand? I've got about 500, 600. Could I win this battle? I think I could. Canceria versus the Westerlands? I think Canceria would top out. Alright, let's try to go take something else, I guess. Man, I really wanted Golden Grove. I really wanted that Golden Grove. They better not go after Tumbleton. I'm gonna be mad. Man, this is not looking good. They're going to go after Tumbleton. They're going to go after Tumbleton. I just know it. Come on, guys. Come back to me. Okay, they're coming back. Oh, man. Okay. Whatever. Whatever. I'm getting out of here. Whatever. Jeez. Spoiled sports. Man, they're not giving up this time. Well, little do you guys know, I'm heading to take out one of your other towns. Oh, look at all this. Look at all these reach guys. You going to Golden Grove? Where are you guys going? Yeah, go take those Westerlanders. Oh my gosh. Where'd all my troops go? All my lords. They didn't get killed, did they? I didn't notice that they got killed. Alright, here we go. Build siege tower. Let's go. Come on. Where's my lords at? Where's my friends at? Where's my friends? Come on, guys. Oh, that's good. Roderick's around Tumbleton. Oh, rats. They're not gonna join me. Oh! They snuck up on me! Uh-oh. I don't want to fight with you. Okay. Whew. This ain't gonna work. Not gonna work. Darn it. Alright. I guess I have to go somewhere else. Let's head somewhere else. Let's go over here to Stony Sept. It's already under siege. Dang it. I really wanted Golden Grove. Really wanted that Golden Grove. I got another friend with me here. We could take Hornvale, maybe. Or Deep Den. Stony Sept is under siege by who? Stormlands? What about the Golden Tooth? Was it pretty easy to take? I don't remember. I want one that doesn't take a siege tower. Does not require a siege tower. Who is this? Carver? Yeah, this is Ladders. Okay. Let's do it. We'll do this one. The Golden Tooth. Alright, we got somebody else here with us as well. Yeah, and somebody else. Fantastic. Alright. Well, this is not Golden Grove, but it's the Golden Tooth. So, that's good. We're going to, we may do the same thing we did last time, where we just take several castles in quick succession. Oh, this is the land with the mysterious falling leaves. Interesting. Okay. Let's get my archers lined up here. Alrighty. Got several of my lords with me, so this should be okay. I didn't look and see how many troops was in here. That was dumb. That was dumb of me. Hi, guys. Why am I not hitting you? Are you magically invulnerable? Invincible? Wow, these guys are taking a lot of hits. It must be the longbowman. Yep. Okay. Alright. Oh, hi. There's lots of archers. Why did I think this was an easy town to take? Because it had ladders. This is a terrible town to take. Alright. especially when you don't even know how many troops there are in it. You know one thing, I'm losing a lot of troops. I get a different shield. Okay. I hate when I do that. Archers, follow me. Inside here. Oh, hi. That's not what I expected to see at all. Where's all my guys at? Did I get beat? Ow! Stupid Gilman. I got you, I got you, I got you. Don't die, Nat. Don't die. Ow! Man, I'm getting pounded. Jeez. This is not going well at all. Not going well at all. I'm losing all kinds of troops. Oh my gosh. Freaking archers and everything. That's it. Let's wait for these guys to come through and then we're going after the archers. If I live. Where's all my freaking troops at? Jesus. Alright. Let's get out of here. Alright, here we go. Hi. I remember you. You shot arrows at me. Alright. Yeah, there's some more guys shooting arrows at my friends. Alright, don't fall in those holes. Watch out for the holes. Alright. Tricky, tricky, tricky. There's a tower over there. How do I get over there? Oh, hi! Come on. Oh my god, they followed us up here. Oh my god, I'm in trouble. And I'm unconscious. Wow. That was a disaster. 10 killed, 32 wounded. Let's wait until tomorrow. Alright. There's 210 left. Surely we can get this. Come on, guys. Yeah, we got somebody else joining us. Okay. Let's do it this correctly this time, guys. Okay. Here we go. Let's see if he'll surrender. Okay, he won't. Here we go. Off we go. Come on, guys. I'm not going to mess around with those archers this time. I'm just going to try to break through and kill them with my swords. With my swords! Alright. We got this. We got this. How do you get up there to those side towers? I'm not sure. I'm going to go ahead and pop these couple guys up there. I don't like them. One more hit. There we go. I'm going to get these guys from the side. Got him. Got him. Come on. Nice. Man, I am seriously losing a lot of troops. Crazy. I'm sure some of it's my allies' troops, but still. Alright. Here we go. Arrows, arrows, arrows. Arrows, arrows everywhere, and not a drop to drink. Alright, here we go. Let's get this guy out of here. Don't lock him. Oh, did I level up? Sweet. Okay. I think that's what that sound was. Ching! Come on. Alright. Okay. Who is shooting? These guys? Alright. One more shot and I think he'll be dead. Yep. Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh! Hi! Ha 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 ha! Hey, 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 hey! You don't get to attack me. Wow! These guys seriously are tough. They're like breaking through. I've never even heard of such a thing. Crazy. We outnumber them by so many. Let's see if I can get my archers lined up back here. Maybe that'll make a difference. They can fire into the enemy. I think I'm just not doing it right. Tactically. Tell you what, this is crazy. This is crazy. Alright. This guy here. Alright. And this guy. Ah. Alright. Let's see if we can move on in there. Uh-oh. Let's get out. Let's get out. Yikes. Where's my reinforcements? Man, it just takes my reinforcements so long to catch up. I think it's a problem. Golly, look at all these guys getting killed. What the heck? Alright. Come on. There we go. Nice. Okay. Got a couple more archers and then don't have to worry about them as much. Maybe they're not making a difference, but I feel like they probably are. How can they not be? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Mace? No. Where's the Dark Sister at? Okay, I still got Dark Sister. Whew. There we go. Arrows. There we go. Alright, so now I've got arrows and Dark Sister. Jeez. Okay. Ow. Come on. There we go. Okay. Good grief. I don't even know what to think about this. This is just nuts. We can't make any progress. Alright. Let's see. We can take out some of these archers. That's the only progress we're making. The guys I'm killing with my bow and arrow. I'm sure that's not true, but it feels like it. We've been stuck here in this gate since the beginning of the match. Oh yeah, we're actually taking a huge chunk out of them. But we lost quite a few of my allies' troops. Maybe that's who most of the troops that have been getting killed are mostly my allies, I guess. So. Which is why I'm just feeling like we've been losing so many. Okay, well, that's alright. I mean, I don't want to lose my allies' troops. This is not my troops. I get those automatic upgrades. Seemingly. Ah, come on. How am I missing this guy? Alright. Ah, God. They're just doing terrible. They're mostly hitting that. There we go. A lot of headshots. Yeah, this is going to be a long, hard battle, I can tell. Alright. Alright. Let's see if I can get some of these arrows from these stakes here. Alright. Okay, here we go. Come on, guys. Archers, follow me. Whew, we broke through here. There's four enemies left. That's it. Alright, come on, guys. We can just go up the tower and get them. It's not that big of a deal. Not to panic. They're like freaking out. They're freaking out. Okay. Let's go over here. These towers. See if there's any guys left in here. I have a feeling they are. Oh, maybe not. Maybe it was the other tower. Whew, oh man, I tell you what, that was a tough battle. 12 killed. And my friends lost 55. But we won. Alright, freed a, is he a Stormlander? No, Estermont is a Dragonstone, I think. Yeah, Dragonstone. Okay, great. Let's take these knights, first of all, to replace my guys that got killed. Veteran Sellsword Archer. How about some pikemen and some men-at-arms and some spearmen? Let's just take everybody. Why not? Why not, right? I've got the room. Okay, and I did level up. Fantastic. Let's level my guys up. And, yeah. Who are we going to award this to? Somebody who's with us, I think. That has been fighting with us. But does not have a town or castle. Ooh. Alright. Let's see if there's any shields. There is a shield. Cool. Rusty arming sword. I don't know what that guy can wear. I'll take a little bit of everything. Yeah, well, why not? Okay. Alright. We have taken Golden Tooth. Okay. Who needs a new town? Gurner Pike, but he wasn't with us. Roderick was with us, and so was Carver. We'll give it to Roderick. Okay. There you go, Roderick. We will split the monies. And continue. Alright, so Roderick's got the Golden Tooth. I'm going to find Mr. What's his name? Brendan Storm. Here he is. He leveled up. Let's talk about your skills, Brendan. He's an intelligent man. He's another art guy like this, so. What do you call him? Medic. He's going to be a combat medic, though. Uh-huh. Oops. Let's see your equipment. Alright, so he's got a brown robe right now and a club. I don't think so. How about an arming sword? Can't use it. Chip one? Nope. Can use this? Yeah. Can use this? Betcha. These are all 12, aren't they? Yep. Darn. Okay. Well, that's better than nothing. He's in better shape than he was. Okay. Give me another squire here. Let's look at Sathos's equipment. Let's give him this cracked shield. 8. Okay, perfect. Chipped arming sword. Here's your regular arming sword. Take that chipped one back. Okay. 46-20. Good job, Sathos. Okay. I can give this hatchet to Brendan Storm. See your equipment. Okay. Give him a shield and a hatchet. Perfect. Perfect. Can he wear, can he ride a horse? That's the lowest I think I have too. Okay. Fantastic. Fantastic. Okay, so we took Golden Tooth and I don't know about Pink Maiden. We may try to take it next. But I think that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, throw me some likes, leave me some comments, and as always, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.